Volunteer firefighter has been charged with arson in connection with the burning of an abandoned home in Susquehanna County. The fire broke out back on February 27th at the corner of Tripp Lake Road and Laurel Lake Road in Liberty Township. State police allege 20-year-old James Heeman, who volunteered at the Snake Creek Fire Department, entered the home and dropped a lit match, causing the fire. He then drove home, grabbed his gear, and then returned to the scene to help put the fire out. Heeman was charged today with aggravated arson and other crimes. A preliminary hearing is scheduled for next Monday.